Now I'm going to put you in the hot seat, and I'm going to ask you to give us a 30-second pitch that okay. you all your life has for the last 10 years at least, and you made it yourself as an entrepreneur. I'm asking you to make a pitch to us. I'll give okay. you a choice of two health consumer products.
Okay.
You pick your product, and you'll have 30 seconds to okay. give us a pitch. The first product is baby diapers, since you're familiar with it.
Mm-hmm.
And the second one is a health bar. A nutritional bar.
So how about this is kind of unfortunate or sad, I should say, but I'll pick baby diapers because I'm okay. so intimate with the process.
Correct.
So I'm here to pitch the next generation of diapers called Diaper Express. All you need is a flat surface. So as parents, we all know the pain of carrying a diaper and wipes and other sanitary products just to go through the process of cleansing your baby whenever it's the right time.
Right.
The Diaper Express product provides an all-in-one kit that has a diaper and the wipes and the hand moisturizer all packaged as one appliance or packaged as one package that you can carry with you wherever you go. So you don't have to package five things with you. Makes the diaper changing process a pleasure and something you look forward to doing over and over again given that it's so compact. Who wouldn't want to invest in a company like this?
There's
about 20 billion diapers sold. Just made that up. 20 billion diapers sold over here in the U.S. Each of them has a 60% margin. If you can improve the process and make 20% of parents go through this next generation diaper, you got a pretty compelling product out there yourself.
Great. I don't have a baby, but it makes me want to have one.
There you go. Diapers or a baby, you mean?
The baby. I mean, if I were to use a diaper, I would definitely need a baby for it.
Who knows? Anyway.
Oh, well, that was a great pitch. So I see it's not that hard to give a 30-second pitch, and it's coming right from our very talented VC here.
Diaper, software, all the same. Just got to know the market, got to know how big it is, and know how differentiated you can be.
Great.